Thank you. This is not the time for my awakening. Something's gone terribly wrong. Oh no, Lunar!
Did you say something, Ruby?
Oh, great. Don't tell me you're hearing voices now.
But...
Hurry up and get the dragon's eye. The timer's almost run out on the trap.
Trap? What trap?
Whoa! This trap!
Why didn't you tell me about that earlier?
I did, but you were too wrapped up in getting the jewel to listen.
Oh, yeah. The jewel. Hold on. I've almost got it. There! I got it!
Watch that rumbling!
Oh no! The exit's closing!
Let's get out of here! Hiro! Oh, Hiro! Don't die on me! You just can't die!
I'm okay, Ruby. It's just a few bruises.
Okay, that's it. No more exploring for us. I've had it. We always end up getting in some sort of trouble.
Shh, Ruby. Listen.
What?
Come on, Ruby, let's get out of here! Well, looks like you've caught us in another messy situation. Oh, by the way, if you haven't figured it out, my name is Hiro. And the flying cat is named Ruby. She said she's actually a baby red dragon, but I don't know if I quite believe her. She doesn't care, though. We've been friends for what seems like forever. My grandfather Gwyn is an archaeologist who taught us how to explore ancient ruins like this. Well, not exactly like this. Grandpa'd have a coronary if he saw me in this kind of danger, but you get the idea. I think it's so cool that these dungeons and ruins that time forgot can be found and explored by someone like me. This world is full of wonderful legends. The Blue Star, from which our ancestors supposedly came. Tales of dragons and heroic dragon masters. A magic city that flew in the sky. And the goddess of love and beauty, Althena. All those legends and places have to be true. I believe them more with every step I take in places like this. The world I live in today is the result of things that happened long ago. Someday, I'll gather enough information from ruins like these to prove that, and maybe even get to see the goddess Althena.